Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Dynamic TV. Hacking Ziyech and Timo Werner trained together yesterday alongside other Chelsea teammates in preparation, of course, for the Champions League clash against Bayern Munich on Saturday. We are going to take you down the training section right now as Timo Werner and Hacking Ziyech. Alright, this is the training section of the both players, Olivier Giroud, Timo Werner. And there are a couple of players that were injured, like Pulisic is out of this game, he's not going to play for that match. And these players who train, of course, with Chelsea may not be eligible to play for Chelsea. This is himself, the Ukraine international, who has no doubt been on incredible form for, of course, his former club Ajax. Alright, the boost here should be who will Frank Lampard pick in the group boost. Wow, can you imagine that goal from Timo Werner? That's incredible goal from both players. If you are watching this video, you see the Timo Werner goal, that was wonderful. Wow, I wish he will do this for us, of course, let's see. Alright, Chelsea fans, the blue is the color, like me, I'm a Chelsea fan as well. Alright guys, who do you think our manager should pick, in Champions League? Do you think they should go with the likes of Kepa, of course, Kepa Alabazlaga, or Cabero? Is it Cabero or Kepa Arablazag? Alright, that is all we are talking here. Timo Werner and Hakim Ziyech train together yesterday ahead of Chelsea clash that is gonna come on Saturday versus Bayern. Bayern have, of course, won us in Stamford Bridge by 3-0. So we're going there to play our best, to do our best, even though some of Chelsea players are not available due to injury. But N'Golo Kante will be fit, of course, to start in that game. So Kante definitely will be in that match against Bayern to see if we can get a good result. That's what you're hoping for. Right, this is Dynamic TV. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for more Chelsea news coming your way.